Wang Yibo, the wind rises Luoyang. Baili Hongyi voluntarily cleaned himself and went out of the house, but the old man of the Lu family was angry on his face. Wind from Luoyang Baili Hongyi is really amazing. Not to mention that it's the three view ceiling of the male subject in the costume drama. Now the three views are also the ceiling. Plot progress. Young talents are brutally arranged for marriages. On the wedding night, his wife's relatives killed the only relative, the old father. He settled grievances for his father and voluntarily cleaned himself out of the house. But after many years, the father-in-law has never returned home, writing his face angrily. Killing the father's hatred. Don't you share the truth. Normally, people who love each other have to part ways. Besides, he was forced to marry. Why are you sorry, Qiniang? Qiniang wronged. Xiao Baili was forced to get married. It was a disaster. When his father was gone, he still had to give his family property to others. Baili's family properties are all given to you, and Baili Hongyi will not keep a point. He is him, you are you. You stay with me, just wasting your time. There is no emotion, and the attitude of rejection is obvious from the beginning of the marriage arising from the marriage. The matter is over, there is no muddle. I will give you all the family property. There is nothing wrong, but I am willing to take care of the woman. Give girls freedom and go out alone. Although the other party has something to do with killing the father and the enemy, but he also said plainly that he is him and you are you, and will not anger. You stay by my side are just wasting time. Speak clearly to the other party. I just don't want to delay the other party, being fettered by this unfeeling marriage. The life of Baili Hongyi has suffered from bitter gourd. Uncle Lu, maidservant of the Lu family, Zhang Yuezhang, a classic national curse for the Lu family. Dad Lu has such a big face. He hasn't taken care of a girl for more than 10 years. Is there any guilt when my brother killed his father? There is also a face in front of his father's tablet to teach others. A cold knowledge, Baili's family was originally very rich. Because his father was trapped by Lu Shengu for embezzlement, all his family properties were confiscated. Why Baili Hongyi didn't speak anymore? Maybe he didn't expect that Lao Zhangren's face was quite thick. After watching these two episodes, I really think they are better off. That's it. Grandpa Baili deserves to have an intelligence of 25. He was deceived by the Lu family tilde. So far, Baili Hongyi has found out his father's feud on his own. Being caught in the storm by the innocent, everyone is also considered cold-faced and soft-hearted, always caring and helping everyone in their own way. The warmth in Erlang's heart is hidden in the small details tilde. Xin Fei is right, the world thinks Erlang is cold. But he is the best son. Everyone says that Erlang is ruthless, but I know Erlang has emotion in your heart. These three views are rare for a good man who leaves home and does not vent his anger at will.